was that as far as the concerns that have been expressed by the tax bureaucracy, if you can just throw more light on how that is juxtaposed against the report that was submitted by Mr. Nandan Nilekani.
As I said just now, concerns for the tax authority are that tax should be paid and credit should be availed only after the tax is paid. Mr. Nilekani's model, because it is so simple, is probably considering more compliant or extremely compliant trade that actually when they upload their invoices, they will pay the tax. So here he wants to allow for an availment of credit without checking whether tax has been paid or not, that if an invoice has been uploaded, that's as good as having paid tax. Now this would apply to compliant trade, but for tax authorities, even if the non-compliant is 10 or 20%, the concerns are always there because that's a growing area. And the minute you allow for something, it becomes a way of dealing with matters. You'll find it very difficult to withdraw that after that. So one has to think well before going in for it. That's why thinking is still going on.
But with respect to the e-way bill, we understand there's going to be a phased rollout. If you can throw some light with respect to the e-wallet, perhaps with respect to the phased manner, which states will be identified, some light on that one.
On the e-way bill, 1st of April is going to come in for the interstate trade. That was already listed and it has been confirmed today. For the intrastate, because it's going to be in a phased manner and states are allowed to come on board up to the 1st of June. So in this period, maybe after a week, 10 days, a few of the states will be bunched together who are opting for it and it will be released for them. And then a gap again so that there's no clutter. Basically to ensure that the EVA bill system works well, and after having the experience of your interstate, you'll start intrastate after a bit of a gap.
Last question, ma'am. Just a question with respect to natural gas. That was on the agenda, not considered.
No, it was not on the agenda today. Only ENA was on the agenda. There was no natural gas.
Thank you so much.